Buenas a todos, everyone. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween to everyone. How is going? Halloween Dex. Let's play Noivern a little and then Dax Noir. Oh, this hand is not good. Hand is not good. I want the Mimikyu cover my face. That seems funny. That seems funny. It's funny, right? It's so complicated. Nothing like this. So that is not the best hand that I really want. No supporter. Lucky hand. We need at least one more energy to Quaking Punch. Oh, thanks for the edge. We should bench the Noibats, though. We should bench the Noibats. But it's fine. We can do agility. And flip heads. And protects. These four cards are better. I guess I will Lily. Yeah, Lily seems fine. Should we take the risk and attach into the active? I will wait. Depends on the hand that we draw. Okay, so I guess we attach in the bench. Hopefully he has no Guzma. Because agility is risky. Agility is risky. So, Imakar for Guzma maybe, or if he has the Golisopod, maybe he put Golisopod in the top. Let's see. Let's see. That's the Golisopod. No, y que yo den we can if you have another energy we can see you, but we have no another energy. Oh, he flying flip, okay. He flying flip, okay. So I guess we need another Noivern. This has free retreat, so hopefully we top deck Noivern or Ultra Ball. Why? This happened to me. Why? Never lucky. Never lucky. No Ultra Ball, no Noivern. What's up, Chifu? Oh, he's going. Oh, he's going, Chifu. Oh, he has the Dene. So we chase when he's KO, right? Lol, we face at the Dene. We face at the Dene. So he needs the choice one. He can put it with the. He can put the choice one with map cargo, but he needs to think his hand to draw it with the Oranguru. Yeah, last breath for Lil. Nice. Work done. That's nice. So if he has Kukui, he can KO because he's 160. But I don't know if he has Kukui or not. Or if he can think his hand. So he Lily for choice ban, right? Okay. Okay. So now we can Quicken Punch for KO. Right? First time we play this deck, we face a. First time we play this deck, we face the Dene. That's sad. So I guess we simply Cynthia. Try to draw some Noivern. Try to draw some Noivern. I will hammer this. We whip the energy. We whip the energy. Quaking Punch. So he has two disease in the discard. He can't put the choice one to kill the Noivern. He can first impression, that's true. So now he can't use items, so no Ultra Ball, no choice bands, no stuff. But that the Dene KO was super sad. Now we are super behind the game. I guess next turn. I mean, we hit for 80, 100, 110 with Kukui. The thing is, he can Acerola for next turn. He can Acerola next turn, so I guess we need to prepare another Noivern. We need to prepare another Noivern, maybe. So now we hit. Oh, but we can use the. Nah, he can Acerola, right? So we need to prepare another one. We need to prepare another one, but maybe it's too late. Maybe it's too late. We have Xenia for next turn too. Deathrattle spam seems. Deathrattle spam seems so complicated, honestly. Treasure. No event. Evolve. Attach. Quicken Punch for 100. Yeah. I will say Quicken Punch, but I don't know. I mean, the name is Distortion or something like that. But I would say Quicken Punch anyway. That's Acerola. One Acerola. But he puts. He should put the. Yeah. It's the same. So he will Acerola again. I guess now we Guzma the Wimpod, maybe. We Guzma the Wimpod, he has Coco anyway. That seems complicated. Yeah, against Acerola combo and Mac Cargo. It's super complicated. It's super complicated. Hey, Jeremy. Happy Halloween. How is going? So I guess I need to judge and pray. Judge and pray, I guess. Judge and pray, right? And power up another one. Nah, with my car, it's so complicated. Just go home. Okay, nice. Nice. We quickly patch for 100, but yeah. Nah, that's so complicated. If he heal now. Thank you. Finally, I go Lil. So, what is the play for Lil? What should I play for Lil? What should I play for Lil? Oh, he finds the DC with the Mac Cargo. That Dedenne was super complicated. I guess we need to Quaking Punch turn 2 and no Whiff. Can't Whiff. Or if we go first, Quaking Punch turn 2 seems super good. Later we will play some expanded Halloween deck. Okay, we have Lily at least. We have Lily at least. The thing is that maybe we need to play this deck with Malamar, maybe. Oh, Turkey Tree. Turkey Tree. Turkey Tree, Vika Bolt. Seems like was a Vika Bolt, right? Herdier Swampert, Weavergoli Support, every deck is for fun, right? For funny decks. For funny decks. So I guess I will put the stadium and then Lily to try to draw some Noibats. Cool. That's cool. And let's pass. So next time we can Noivern, Cynthia, Quaking Punch, Snow Candy. And I guess I'm not considering your decks, Jeremy. I guess I'm not considering your decks. Oh, the Candy Vigabore turn 2. Unexpected. Unexpected. Who could expect that Candy Vic our turn two? So he hits for 131. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. You should never consider that. Discard one card, that is Swablu. Okay. We need to change the stadium. We need to change the stadium so quickly. So quickly. I will Cynthia to try to find the stadium. Nice. I will guess we go for one Swablu for a possible Altaria later. And we have nothing, so I will thin the hand and simply a Quaking Punch this boy for 60. But yeah, he finds the Candivica Vault. If not, he will have nothing. Cocoteen always got the deck, hits it out of ideas. He said miss two ideas, so I guess I'm the. I'm between two ideas that Cocotte inside me. I'm between two ideas. Not sure what idea yet. Not sure what idea yet, but yeah, I'm between two ideas right now. But I don't know what to play. So hard. Don't know what to play. So hard. So many decks, so many good things. So no idea honestly. But yeah, I'm between two decks. He can't attach the choice band. That's nice. Can't attach the choice band. That's cool. So I will take a chaos. So next time we need another Noivern. Next time we need another Noivern, I guess. So he attack, then we attach, then he attacks. That's complicated. Flying flip? Oh, he got flying flip. And then 180 with this, yeah. Noivern doesn't work. Let's try again. Noivern doesn't work. I want that it works, but maybe it's too slow. Maybe it's too slow for this format. That two attachment, if it could be one attachment, should be nice. So maybe the deck doesn't work. Let's try some more games. Oh, we go second. So let's see. Very sad. Noivern is terrible. I mean, it's not that terrible, but seems not that good, right? People can simply attack. People can simply attack. We face Malamar. Okay, let's see. So you try Noivern and not work, okay? Yeah, it should be. I mean, with one attachment seems better, but that two attachment, no double dragon energy, is a big difference, I guess. Thanks for following Power of Old. Thanks a lot for the new follow. Malamar too strong, Malamar too strong. Malamar is strong. Meta decks. No, no Marshall O'Meara, no Marshall O'Meara. Ah, that people that Marshall into himself and then find the lily. Look at this, he's gonna find the lily. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Lily, 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 lily. Look at this, he's gonna find the lily. Metadex. I try, but no, even it's not that meta deck. Aprop, holy, why you do that? Why you do that? You want to attack with the Mimikyu. Oh, because you find the lily! What a surprise! Marshadow into his own lily. I want to be as good as my opponents. I want to be as good as my opponents. They are so good at this game. They are so good at this game. They find lilies into the marshadows or candy pickables. They find their candy pickables too. I'm excited for the next format. Same. I'm excited for the next format. Me too. Me too, me too, me too. Let's pass, I guess. Off. Okay, yeah. Now I understand. Thanks for the for the clarification. Yeah, off meta decks, like no meta decks. How does Los Match play against Desitex? I need to try that matchup because seems a really interesting matchup for both sides. Like Desitex needs to set up a lot to start to Federal Row, and in that time Los March can do a lot of damage. So I really want to test the matchup because maybe when you set up two Decidueyes, Los March takes three prizes maybe. I don't know. Matchup GX. But yeah, Decidueye seems far. It seems like Decidueye should have the advantage, I guess. Psychic Recharge. Bye bye, Swablu. No, Guzman, my Noibat, please, no. Lily is fine for me. Lily is fine for me. Now we evolve Quaking Punch. Try to 2-hit KO, maybe. Maybe. Acerola will be safe. Yeah. Acerola will be safe, that's true. That's true. Let's attach this, let's do this. I guess we can judge, but later. Not right now. Not right now. We can judge later, I guess. So we simply attack for 70. So next time we KO, right? Next time we KO, if he can't quit the stadium, he has 0 psychic energies into the discard. He can't use any items. What happened to Lookapot? Doesn't work. Why use shrine? We play one shrine to reach numbers, but maybe it's bad. I mean, I do the list like in 10 minutes, so the list probably super bad, but it's funny. We prevent the opponent to play items. So now he's for 120, so we set up another Noivern, I guess. The thing is that we are so low. We are so slow. That's a problem. We can't deal with a lot of stuffs. Can't deal with a lot of stuffs. That's a problem, I guess. It's hard that it works. It's hard. It's hard. It works. So, first KO. We can take maybe another one, but no more. Marshadow can copy Necrozma or even copy Dawnwings. I was thinking like maybe the deck is okay, maybe the deck is fine, but it seems that not. Yeah, it should be one energy attachment, not two. It should be one. If one energy attachment, it should be crazy good. That one energy attachment should be crazy good, but no double dragon energy. That's sad. He's gonna copy with Mimikyu. Attack. Oh, and we can't use items? No. No way. That is not funny. That is not funny. Should we Guzma the Marsha though? I mean, we can try to Guzma something. We can try to Guzma something. How many psychics he has? One. If we Quakey Punch this for 70. Yeah, that seems okay. But how can we take the last prize? How can we take the last prize? It seems complicated to take the last prize, right? Like, he can copy Dunwings, but we can't take the last prize. Yeah, I was thinking to play with Malamar. I was thinking, like, playing with Malamar, maybe it's more consistent because you can power up a lot of Ravens. Thanks a lot, Chibi Chunk, for the following. Thanks a lot, Chibi Hun, for the follow. So, we take two prizes, but we can take the last one, I guess. We can take the last two prizes. The Mara version is still bad. Okay. I believe you. Oh, no, nothing more. I believe you. I believe you. But we evolve. That is no. We can't do Xenia neither. Nah. I guess one last try. Let's try to win one game. One at least. Let's try to win one game. Maybe not. If not, we change to expanded Halloween decks. Can we win one game? You have a good deck. Oh, that's a good coin. Landor's coin. That's a good one. Really cool one. Okay, we go first. We go first, so maybe we Quaking Punch turn two. So, going first seems good. Zoroark. Okay. Zururk. And we have the Cynthia. I guess we attach for sure. I want to do Lily. I want to do Lily, so I guess we discard these two. Lele for Lily, so next time we can treasure Quaking Punch and Cynthia. I was scared that you have Mill at Lily. Nah. Mill is not gonna be playable. I don't expect any meal, so I'm not scared about meal. I am not really scared. So next turn we can put Altaria and KO the Rockruff, right? Twice, but no, it's fine, but I guess people, like 95% of the people should, I mean, normally they play non-mill decks, right? In general, I guess people play non-mill decks, so maybe it could be mill. It's not bad, but people should prefer play other things, I guess, normally. So, let's get out this Rookruff. Let's get this Rookruff. I will treasure one energy, I guess. So now we hit for 80. And he can't use items. That is a perfect turn two. That is the perfect turn two. Thanks for the follow, Ibehen. Ibehen, thanks a lot. So that's the perfect turn too, finally. Finally it works. Now we are gonna lose for sure, but give me some hope. Yep, it's this weekend, Serpandage. That's why I'm not gonna stream tomorrow and Friday, because I need to prepare the travel tomorrow, and Friday I will travel to Lille. But I don't know what to play. I'm between two decks. I need to choose between two decks. So you need, I need some help. What deck should I play? Yeah, Basquiat is one of the choice. Oh, he killed this. Okay, it's fine. Basquiat is one of the choices, for sure. We can use this at the 120 attack, right? So he can't put any. He can't put any. He can't put any special energy. I always have a secret deck ready. Only sometimes, only sometimes. Should I attach with the 120? Or should I Quaking Punch? I guess I will Quaking Punch first. I guess. Not sure. Quaking Punch is the best here. So next time we can try to find a hammer. Maybe it was better the 120. Maybe. Yeah, Cocotte into the rescue. But I will play in Lille, in France, and he's not coming. Cocotte is not coming. I can't understand that. How can you understand that? He lives in France, and he doesn't come to visit me to Lille. That's super sad. He doesn't come. That's super super sad. Right, so now we do the 130 attack, I guess. Plus Judge. Oh, we didn't find the hammer. We didn't find the hammer, so 160, 160? 170 broken. Maybe that's in how bad Lily is. I mean, but yeah, Cocotin should come to Lille. He's in his own country. He's in his own country, and he doesn't want to come. Crazy. I said to him, come on, I will go. Come with me, but never lucky. The March Shadow, okay, so he needs two more basics. One, two, yeah. He needs two more basics. That's one basic. If we find the hammer, that seems crazy. If we find the hammer. So he's gonna trade, I guess. He needs two basics. Let's see if he finds it. Oh, he has a scene. Oh, he marshaled into Cynthia. No. Why people do that? He marshaled into Cynthia. People are so good at this game. I'm so bad. One basic, two basics. People marshal to find supporters. Come on. Not funny. And attach. I'm sad. Agüi, ¿qué pasa? Que tengo razón, ¿verdad? Que tengo razón. Tengo razón. Tengo razón. So let's Lily, I guess, and hit for 100. Nah, there is no way that now he like a rock GX to win the game. Now he like a rock GX. So this deck is bad. Estoy montando la lista de Milton para pintar que a las mañanas echemos un cable. ¡Oh, qué gracioso! Oh. Con Malamar, ¿no? ¿Por qué mañana jugáis for fun o qué? ¿O es broma? Pero... cuatro, o sea, juega la con Malamar, supongo, los Mumu Milks. Counter Game, supongo. Y vas perdiendo pegas por una menos. Algo así. Nah, this deck is bad. We can't win any game. Let's test expanded. Oh, we didn't win any game. That's most a Halloween deck. La idea con Bupin idea de Lola. Ah, vale, sí, lo veo guay. Does that deck even work very well? No, Tiramisu. Ah, vale, guay, Alfred. Otra pre-release, con mucha suerte. Si la juegas. Yeah, it's too slow, Tiramisu. We should play it with Malamar. We should play with Malamar. In Expanded seems better because you have Double Dragon Energy, right? Tiene buena pinta esa. XP Share, total, que vas pegando siempre mucho, ¿no? Y no intente coger los ítems. I told people that they need to send me his list. And if you send me a Gorgeous list, I play it. And I need a list. I need a list. Paul Canyon. Old Canyon. Should we Lily? Yeah, Lily seems good, right? Lily seems good. Ultra Ball for Iveltal. This Iveltal seems good too. Against this Volk. But I guess we attach. I mean, we put this first. That's a really good turn, I guess. Oh, so send the Gorgeous list. So we can play it. We can play the Gorgeous list. Nice, I have it. Yeah, we are gonna play this list in some after some games of those Daxonair. We played that core games, I guess. Lele for they play Lily or Sycamore. You got top 8 at League Cup in Australia. Whoa, congrats! Congrats. Oh, don't face so much orc. Yeah, that's true. If we don't face Zorak, we are super fine. If we don't face Zorak, we are super fine. Oh, he plays Sycamore. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Steam up, no KO. Oh, the deck, okay. So congrats to the deck. Right, congrats to the deck. Eris Longhurst. Yeah. The girl, right? Maybe? I don't know. Don't remember. So let's put a Lele, I guess. Lele for Sycamore. Lele for Sycamore seems okay. And then attack with Yveltal. Oh, I wish to have Sycamore in a standard. I wish to have Sycamore in standard. So now we don't need to bench the Lele because we have Versus Seeker. Don't need to bench Lele. The Yveltal break seems good, but later, I guess. The Yveltal seems good, but later. Lily. And yeah. I guess we don't play Colress. Don't remember well. Stretcher, no need stretcher. I guess we bench this. Retreat. I guess we max elixir. Nice. We can fly and flip later. 30. I guess flying flip seems a good plan. But we save both Yveltals. Don't stun if he KO. We simply fly and flip. We play this. This is true. Lil in Spandex. Omega Lul. Yeah, we play one. They see this the pseudo Sycamore. Yeah, it's the woman Sycamore. The female Sycamore. Yeah. That is the list of Mia Violet, I guess. Oh, he plays the. He played Blacksmith. This list is from Mia Violet, I guess. How much of a splash will Shestrika make? I guess Shestrika is really, really interesting and should be taken consideration. What is the word? Should be taken consideration because I guess it's really good, honestly. Shestrika, so not sure if it will be impact like a lot, but I guess in some decks can fit super well. In some decks can fit super well. So we can move with Daxnoir, with Daxnoir. Tortonator, for example. Flying flip seems okay. Next time we see Sycamore, try to find the shrine. Shrine seems super cool. Let's get four Colress, maybe. Yep. We can attack them this next time with this, right? 60-60. Or with Yveltal too. Can we chill with Yveltal or go? I mean, maybe we don't hit the DC, so I guess Yveltal, this Yveltal is the best option. Maybe. Yeah, with Shestrika you can discard the tools, so seems okay. Shestrika can discard the tool. The good of this deck is that we play. Oh, why you don't KO me? Why you don't KO me? Why you don't KO me? Oh, that shrine is crazy. Easy win. Easy win. Another flying flip. Brain. Yep. Easy hee. Hey. How is going, my friend? Are you come to Lille? You come to Lille, send me for private message. What is the play? What is the play? I don't want to play Malamar, so don't send me Malamar. Don't like Malamar. Nice, see you there. What made you actually decide on going to Lille? Because if I do well, yeah, I'm not sure neither. I'm not sure neither. If I do well in Lille, I mean, a lot of French friends say to me, come, so I will go to see my friends and enjoy and have fun. If I do well, like top 16, I'm in a really good position for top 4. Oh my god, I need to end, really. Let's see, come on, let's go. If I do well, like top 16, I have a lot of chance to. I have a lot of chance to top 4 for Australia. Stipend, travel award. That's the reason. Maybe I do bad and I don't win points, but I will try. Top 4. Okay, 1 second and I will answer you. 1 second. I will put this for. What should I put? Madrivental. Yeah, Madrivental seems okay. For example, if you are in the top 4 of your zone, like Europe, in my case is Europe. If you are top 4 after Brazil, deadline is 18th of November, so after Brazil, 18th of November, the top 4 of every region, like Europe, United States, and stuff, they got a travel award of 2,500. I mean $2,500, $2,500. And if you are in the top 16, like 5th place to 16th place, that is by championship points, okay? That is by championship points. So if you are between 5 and 16, you get a 1,000 stipend. So it's like now I'm 8th or 9th in Europe, I guess. I'm 8th or 9th in Europe, I guess. So, if I do like top 16, even top 32 is fine, I want points, I want some MPG points. I'm in the. Try to weigh the top 4 for Australia if I do well in Brazil, of course, I need to do well in Brazil. That is the reason to go Lille and try to get some CP. Maybe I don't get any CP, but I will try. That is the reason, Jeremy. Buenas Real Games, ¿qué tal? Hey. Is going. But yeah, it's like I was thinking like I'm not going. I was thinking like I'm not going. Yeah, like 2,000 euros more or less. 2,000 more or less. So I was thinking like I'm not going Lille, but if I don't go Lille and a lot of people earn a lot of points, maybe I down to top 20 or top 25 Europe, so I need to do super well in Brazil. But if I go Lille and I get some points, the goal is top 32 for me. If I get some points, I'm in the race to the stipend for Oceania. So you go to Brazil from Lille directly? No. No. But yeah, I booked Lille like yesterday night. Yeah, finally I go. Finally I go. Yeah, if I don't get any stipend, I will not go in Australia because it's super expensive. So if I don't have any stipend, like top 16, I'm not going to Australia. And I want to go Australia, so I will spend like 300 euros in this special event. I will spend like 300 euros in Lille, try to get some CP, and maybe this is a really good way to get. Maybe it's a really good way to get the. Maybe it's a really good way to get the travel award or stipend. And if I don't get any points, if I don't get any points, I will lose 300 euros. That's the thing. So it's like the risk, like spend 300 euros to go on a special event, try to get points, to have more outs to get the travel award stipend from Australia, or not going Lille, save that money and need to do super well in Brazil. So finally I decide to go Lille. Maybe it's a bad decision. I don't know. Maybe it's a bad decision. Maybe it's a good decision. Not sure. Can we see come more? Can we see come more or not? I guess we see Cynthia simply. Create flying flip. Yeah, I guess later we flying flip. He needs to take 6 prizes, so even if he KO the Duskull, we bench on our Duskull. Right. This attack for 3 energies, okay. So yeah, the goal is top 32 in Lille. That's the goal for me. The goal is top 32. Hopefully, hopefully. Hopefully I can do it. Maybe not, maybe yes. Yeah, I want to fly and flip, honestly. I want to fly and flip and save this aqua patch. Plu 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 plu. So at one point Duskull is gonna be carry for my opponent, I guess. Scizor is super good, honestly. Scizor is super good. There is no fire decks. Don't worry, Shifu, let's have fun. Try your best. It's fine, don't worry. By the way, after the stream I will talk with you by WhatsApp, okay, Shifu? After the end of the on the after the end of the stream. So yeah, sorry for not being on the stream tomorrow and Friday, but I will go Lille. Hopefully. Try to do well. I'm between two decks, so I will choose between that two decks. You're gonna discard the Skyfield, so you're helping me. Because I discard this Yveltal. I will flying flip again, so maybe he wants to try the second attack. Maybe. He wants to kill the Duskull. We need to find the candy. We need to find the candy. We really need to find the candy. But he has no more bulk, so That should be fine. So I guess I will aqua patch this. I will attach this and I will end. That seems okay. Nice. Now we evolve. Trying. We are in a really good position, I guess. We are in a really good position. I will elixir. Weave. It's fine. Yeah, Vika Rise. All people is playing Vika Rise. Crazy. All people is playing Vika Rise. That's super crazy. I mean, I want to play a deck that I auto win Vika Rise. That's all. I want to play a deck to win Vika Rise, and I will be super happy. I will be super happy. Walrus, okay. Maybe he wants to find the stretcher back. He wants to find the stretcher back. Or he wants to copy the bulk. Yeah, that Marshadow was unexpected for me. That Marshadow was unexpected. So he's gonna have 50. He's gonna kill Dusclops and Delta Break. Ah, what the bad luck. Yes, I agree. Every time I play Vicaray, I have no Vic Overton 2 and clunky hands. Always I play the deck. Is horrible when I play it, but when I face him, all my opponents has turned to Vika Bolt to 10 or 2 or crazy crazy things like this. Every time I face Vika Ray, they have everything, but when I play the same list, I have never Vika turn 2, so it's super scary. It's definitely super scary, and that's sad. That is scary. He's afraid of the Dusclops. He's afraid of the Dusclops. Should I attack with this 120? I think so. Nice, good top deck. Good top deck. Should I end? Should I end? Or Sycamore. Let's end. Let's give my opponent less cards. And I guess we attack with Yveltal Break this turn. We have the rare candy in hand, in the deck, I guess. We have the candy in the deck, I guess. I guess I will save the DCE. Reattach. I guess I will Aqua Patch, or Aqua Patch, Dark Patch this and save the DC and 120. That's crazy attack. Imagine with Dusknail. With Dusknail we have the auto win. With Dusknail we have the auto win. Definitely. How many shrines do we have left? I guess one shrine left. Stevens. My shadow in Archie's. Yeah, crazy, right? Yeah, Metagross Sogale is okay, but it's like stage 2, 9-9. Scizor is good against Zoroark because Zoroark sometimes can't 2-hit KO. Zoroark sometimes can't 2-hit KO. So it's not that bad matchup for Scizor, I guess. And lol, lol, please, please, please. Oh, one heads. Imagine three tails. Imagine three tails. So now I guess we win. I guess we win. Or not. We win or not. I need to calculate. And Scizor can one hit KO Zoroark for the last attack. Oh, that top deck. So I mean, if we kill Blastoise, Or we can do 60-60, right, with this, right? We can do 60-60, right? This is 60-60, don't remember. Yeah, to the Pokemon EX, right? 60 to the Pokemon EX, so we need to Guzma the GX or simply attack. So I guess it's KO. Yeah. Good win. We have the GX attack to 1KO. Yeah. Frying pan. I mean, Scizor is not that bad, honestly. But I don't know what is not playable. But I mean, I guess if you play one deck and is and lost to Rayquaza, it's like I don't want to lose against Rayquaza. At least I want to have a 50-50 at least. But Scizor is good. So I guess last game with this deck and then we change for the standard Rotom deck. Gorgeist. We are 2-0 with the deck. Nice. Ooh, that hand. Special event Lily will be expanded. No, standard. I'm testing this because it's a Halloween deck. But I will be back on standard after this game. But it's a standard this weekend. And I don't know what to play. I'm between two decks, so I will choose between two decks, I guess. Thorek is a good partner. Yes, sí. La verdad que Thorek está bastante bien también con Scizor. So I guess we simply Sycamore. Okay. Should I put the shrine? Nah, let's wait. So yeah, it's Halloween decks. That's why we play Daxnoid and stuff. Then I will change to standard. We play the Gorgeist deck. Okay, that then is fine for me. We have. Oh, he plays Mr. Mime. That is not that funny. That Mr. Mime is not that funny. Right? Let's put Halloween music. Halloween music. A crossman needs 5, I need to give a Scizor. Yeah. People never consider Scizor, the people. They don't consider Scizor. This is if you are in the bench? No, this is like in general. Bad Mr. Mine. So let's go with Yveltal. Let's go with Yveltal. Why not? Why not? Let's attack. Simply. If it's tails, we can't attack. So, heads. Nice. What? One Delmex? Yeah, you kill the Malamars. I mean, maybe Scizor is the play. Maybe. Alolan Executor. Alolan Ejecutore. Let's simply attack. Yeah. Oh, we need three darkness. That's sad. Oh, we should Guzma the Mastermind. My fault. We should Guzma the Mastermind. We should Guzma the Mastermind, definitely. How good is the matchup? Malamar vs Bassrock? I guess Malamar has the advantage, but for me it's not more than 60-40. My opinion is not more than 60-40 for Malamar. Because if Malamar bench some GXs, you win by Baby Bass and Sledgehammer, B3. But if Malamar don't bench any GX, seems favorable for Malamar. But yeah, I mean, Bassrock can deal with Malamar. It's not auto loss. Definitely, it's not auto loss. We tied in Frankfurt. Hee hee. Yeah, that's true. We tied Bassrock against Malamar. We ID, but then we played, and when we played, I whiffed Guzma game one to win, so he won. Then I win game two, and no time for game three. So the matchup is close, I guess. Bassrock is one of my favorite decks. For me, it's the best deck in format. But I guess I will expect a lot of Malamars in Lille. I don't know. French people like Malamar. That's sad. French people like Malamar. Gray Sycamore. I guess I'm gonna. Oh, I can't Guzman now. No more Guzmas. I guess I will Cynthia simply. Just play Malamar like a rabbit to the Deoxys. Easy. So, we don't need this Yveltal, right? In this matchup, so I will put the Dusclops, I guess. So next time we can Lily, Aqua Patch and stuff. Why I can't attack? Oh, because it was Tails. Nice, Pedro. Nice, Pedro, nice. So let's read. Let's see. It was Tails. But now he can't do 130, right? That easy. He can't do 130 that easy, right? It's a complicated number for Executor. Ultra Ball. Versus Seeker for Kukui. No, he has no Kukui. Colress. I guess he can't KO. I mean, he needs to hit one Hypnotoxic Laser, but he has three Hypnotoxic Laser in the discard, so he needs to find his four Hypnotoxic Laser. That's the only way. He needs to find the four Hypnotoxic Laser. So yeah, he goes for the Hypnotoxic Laser. Okay. Okay, that is fine. So we go for another Baby Beltal, I guess. Hit for 30. We can Guzma too, but if we Guzma 120, nah. Let's Lilian, depends on what we draw. Or Cynthia. Let's It's Cynthia. We saved the computer search for later. Don't need espion at all. Don't need espion. This is the 30, so the 100, I mean. So we can move with Dusknoid, right? We can move with Dusknoid, right? So we hit 100, so we can move 70. We can move 70. Oh, no, 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 I will kill the Meister Mime. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I will kill the Meister Mime here. Victory! Nice. Let's play the standard Gold Gaze list. Standard. Rotom. Pan Rotom to Oranguru. Hit Rotom. The count of every Rotom is important. That is important or not. One Rotom, one, the 50 number. What is a 50 number? This is one of these. Four Punkaboo. Four Punkaboo. Four Gorgis. We have four Gorgis. That's nice because it's complicated. Oh, three Gorgis. Okay, three. One Rotom Flea. And two Leles. This is the. Yeah, this is the 40. And two Leles. Oh, that. Two GXs. I don't want to play GXs. Hehe. Four treasures. Energy Lotto. Poison Barb. Now we start with the tools. Dowsing Pouch. This is the Dowsing Pouch. What is Dowsing Pouch in Spanish? Dashing Pouch. Yeah, I guess Jeremy Soropod is really good in general. I think it's. Oh, this is Riñonera in Spanish. I guess Soropod is when it's really consistent and safe. Soropod is Flatriquera. What? Sí, Riñonera, gracias, gracias. Soropod is always good. It's really consistent, so it's a really good option for Lil. Deal with Zorok, so I change one Heat Rotom for one grass one. Okay, for Soropod for for Lycanroc, sorry. Okay, can we play four of these and four of the other? Oh no, because it's the same name. Okay, it's the same name. Interesting. Pantriquera. No escucho esa palabra en mi vida, Julio. No escucho esa palabra en mi vida. Maybe this deck is good. Copycat. I don't like copycat, but let's try. For Cynthia, for Skateboard. Why no Lilies? Why no Lilies? Lily is super good. Three Guzma for Ultra Ball. Oh, I guess you send me less cards. Well, I will check again. I will check again. I guess you don't send me more cards, Amphi. It's stopping for Ultra Balls. Can you recheck, please? It stopped the message in the for Ultra Balls. Because maybe the message was too long or something like that. Can you check, please? Tree Shrine. I guess we Lily's Wood, right? Yeah, maybe it was built in the early format. We Lily choice. Yeah, I will put Lilies over than copycats. I will put Lilies over copycats. One Kukui, four choice one. Yeah, choice one for sure. How many energy? How many energies? No energies. So we need four cards. For DC. Oh yeah, we need DCs. We need DCs for Gorgeist, that's true. I forgot the Gorgeist, so that's a good Halloween deck. Is Los Andes going on PTC this Friday? I hope so, Bulucast. I hope so, Bulucast. Should be nice. Rotom Gore Geist. Rotom Gore Geist. Let's try. Let's try. Yeah, I need to put the psychic things. If not, I'm not happy with the deck. Proton Gore Geist. Let's try. Standard. Proton Gore Geist. Let's go! Aran Radicate GS could be nice in this Rotom deck. Because you attach for no energies, right? Yeah, I guess we need to fit some space for Alolan Raticate. I don't know if I have something for Raticates online, but yeah, we can check. Alolan Raticate seems good. You attack with Gorgeous first. You attack with Gorgeous first. Then Rotoms. Okay. So we go Gorgeous first. Okay, so I guess we go Lily. Lily. I guess we can discard the goose for the choice one. I guess they play no. They play no. No GXs. And I guess we pass. We should put the choice one here, but I misclick, sorry. I misclick. You die to a Vivas, one HKO, Sledgehammer. LOL. Don't play Attica DX. People don't like your idea, Gabriel. People don't like your idea. Crazy. Poison Barb discarded? No, right? Not discarded. No, the blower. Not the blower. Shurei Kukui. Yeah. And now what? Now what? Oh, what? We draw like nothing. What is happening? We draw like nothing. It's right to KO my Lele. Easy. Okay, he plays Garp. Where are my supporters? Energy Drive. Let's go, Energy Drive. Best attack. It's goat. It's goat. I mean, with one gore ghast, we can attack choice band 20. No, it's not KO, we need more tools. Why we don't play Sophocles? Why we don't play Sophocles? I want to play Sophocles. Oh my god, that is super sad. That is super sad. I will Guzma, I guess. I will Guzma the Thurbindor to draw with Oranguru. Instruct! Let's go! I'm so sad. What Gurgis does? I don't remember. What Gurgis does? Let me check. Let me check. Oh, we KO, right? Nice. We KO, right? Pium. Pium, pium, pium. So we need to discard one only, right? This is 50 plus weakness 100. Oh my god, this deck is so complicated. Oh, we shouldn't discard nothing because it's KO with... No, we need to discard one at least. This deck is so complicated. Yeah, sorry Jeremy, it's so complicated deck. First time I'm playing Gorgis. First time I'm playing Gorgis, sorry. If you discard 6 tools, you do 250? What? 250 is a lot of damage. What is that? If your Pokemon is blah blah blah. Okay, nice. So in this matchup, 20, nope. 60, maybe. Woohoo! Oh, we can't retreat. We can't retreat. That's sad. KO my Oranguru, KO my Oranguru! My Pankabu, my Gorgis is ready! My Gorgis is ready. Buena Gonza, ¿tienes la idea que vas a jugar en Brasil? Todavía no lo sé. Tengo que testear muchísimo. Porque la nueva colección entra. La nueva colección entra en Brasil. Así que hay muchísimos mazos que se pueden jugar. Muchísimos mazos que se pueden jugar, así que todavía no sé cuál. Tengo que testear mucho. Así que bueno, veremos. So 50. So we need to discard two tools, right? We need to discard two tools. Right? That's KO. Boom. Yep. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Finally a supporter. Finally a supporter. So this is the best Rotom in this matchup, right? 120. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6. We need more. We need more energies. We need more energies. More tools, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need 9, right? Yeah, we need 9. My lady's gonna die. That's sad. He can't KO, right? He can't KO with the sledgehammer. He needs Kukui. Yeah, he will find the Kukui or the Ansi. Fernando, dame pista de que vas a llevar el, a Empire el 11. Te doy una pista, solo una. Llevaré un mazo de fase 2. Mazo de fase 2, no puedo dar más pistas. Oh, he needs to find the switch too. Nah, he Guzma de Lele. Nah. Oh, the Rotom. Why you Guzma the Rotom? Why you Guzma the Rotom? Guarde, please. Mm. No digo más pistas, no digo más pistas. 120. Yes, we discard these two for a Gold Geist. And Cynthia. We bench this Rotom for sure. We don't have any healing cards, right? We don't have any healing cards. We don't have any healing cards. So Lele's gonna die. Lele's gonna die. So we need to discard two. These two. Boom. Ya es que donde juego solo hay Malamar, estoy hasta la gorra de él. Bueno, pues si la gente juega Malamar, hay que jugar contra Malamar. Creo que Noven sabe el mazo que voy a jugar en Sevilla, creo que lo sabe. O se intuye. El que no voy a jugar en League. El mazo que no voy a jugar en League. Que quería jugarlo. I mean, I promised to Cocotin, if he goes to Lille, I play one deck. But Cocotin said me he doesn't come to Lille, so I can't play that deck. Pues si hay muchos malamares, te techeas y listo. Juegas algo que gana Malamar y verás como ya no juegan Malamar tan alegres. So, he KO with Garp now. We're gonna lose because Lele is on board. We're gonna lose because Lele is on board. 240 only. Crazy. 240 only. How many tools? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So with Rotom we KO, right? This is 50, 100. Yeah, we KO with Punkaboo too. We kill with Punkaboo too because the poison. Even if we don't discard nothing. This is for 80. Maybe it's good. Maybe not. Estoy para techearme sobre habilidad. Pues sí. ¿Por qué no? Play the broken deck regardless of Cocotin presence. It was broken deck only if Cocotin come. But Cocotin don't come, so I can't play the deck. That's the rules. That's the rules. So I KO because 5100 poison. That's a KO, right? We are gonna lose because... Oh, I need to discard one at least. Okay, my fault. Yeah, I need to discard one. I was thinking like 50 base damage. We need to discard one. Anyway. Yeah, my fault. We should discard one at least. Woohoo! We get the Golisso Pot. We get the Golisso Pot. In one day I have 700 versus points. I'm crazy, right? Cocotin is the best. Cocotin is the best. So I have 700 versus points in one day. Is that crazy? Is that crazy or not? Let's go 1000 points in one day. He's a legend. Yes. He's definitely a legend. Chocotin is the best. Okay, Glaceon is only GX's, right? And EX's, okay. That is fine. So we can Ultra Ball. Hey, Chocotin. We are talking about you all the day and you never come. Next league champion. Nah, impossible. Because I need to take a flight back so I can't win league. Chocotin, we are talking about you like 30 minutes and you didn't come, never. You need to come. We are talking that you need to come, Lil. We are talking that you need to come, Lil. Thanks for the following, Ops. Thanks, Ops, for the following. Let's all pray for the feather spice. I was talking that I promised to you that if you come to Lil, I play your deck, but you didn't come, so I can't go. That's sad. That's sad. I guess I will give him the Rotom. Give him the Rotom. Delay too far, and you live in the same country. Come on. Desitens is Chocotin, okay? So everyone know it. Really far. Being so chill is, yeah, but you need to be so chill sometimes. Chocotin is the best. He has no energy, crazy. Let's go for Cynthia and try to draw DC. Let's try to draw the DCE. With DC and some tools, we can one hit kill this Glaceon, right? Some DC and some tools. Sorogoli. Send me a Sorogoli. Oh, we whiff. We whiff. Yeah, I guess we whiff. We need to put on Guru, so I will treasure first. Treasure first. And then Oranguru to find the DC. Please find the DC, please. We have 4 DCs, come on. I want to find only one. Come on. One hit KO. One hit KO, let's go. Please. DC. Never lucky. Never lucky. Send me a Sorogoli, Lisa. I play Sorogoli. Deoxys is always in every deck. Deoxys is a legendary Pokemon. You need to play Deoxys in every deck. It's a legendary Pokemon. There is no doubt. Bala Helada. Should we Guzma the monkey? Nah, the Frogadier. Top deck, top deck, top deck. Oranguru. Never lucky. Never lucky. At least we have the Lily for next turn. Guzlos GX. Yeah, Deoxys is a must in every deck. How many Guzmas you play? Come on! How many Guzmas you play? Stop! No, he's gonna take 3 prizes. No, that is... Nah. Nah. Bye bye, Punkaboos. It was a good time. Never lucky. I mean, if we want to kill this boy the turn before, if we want to kill this boy with Oranguru for one. Oh my god. Time to scoop. Time to scoop. I mean, with 1 DC, only 1 DC. Only 1 DC, we simply win that game. Because we want to kill the Glaceon. We want to kill the Glaceon. Ah. Rotom. We don't play counter energy. Only for disease. It's a Pokemon Halloween music. Serpentage. I put in YouTube Pokemon Halloween music. And I'm playing that. Hey, Umbreon. Scary Halloween to you. Same, thank you. Same. Now we have 3 DCs in hand. Oh, now we have 3 DCs in hand. Come on. That is not funny. That is not funny. Look at this hand. Look at this hand. It is not funny. Oh my god. Oh, this is not funny. Not funny at all. I guess I will Cynthia. Nah, let's Lily. Funka Bomb. Can we still vote? I go Lil. I go Lil, so. Yeah, the vote should end now. Definitely go. Finally. Buenas, Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien? ¿Deck the format? todo bien, todo bien. But Cocotin, I'm going Lil because you said me you go. I'm going Lil because you said me you go. That's sad. I wanted both, yes. Only test lead if Cocotin comes. That's true. Realmente es viable lo de Rotom. Nah, es troleo. Es troleo. I have a funny history. I have a funny history for you, people. I have a funny history for you, people. That is the. When I went to Stuttgart, the regional championship of Stuttgart. I wasn't planning to go Stuttgart because I was second in Europe. I was in a really good position, so it's like why? No, I was top 16 in Europe with a lot of difference. So it's like why should I go expanded? I don't need to go expanded and stuff. I don't want to go. Blah blah blah. So Cocotin said me like I will go. I will go. I will go. I will go. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. And the Monday before the event, like. 5 days before. Okay, I will finish the turn. 1 second, sorry. Can we one hit kill this? No, right? Oh, because the stadium, right? Should it works or not? It works or not? I will try. I don't know if it works. So, 40, 80, 120, 160. And the choice band effects It's 170, really? 170?
Oh, so close, so close, so close, so close, so close, so close.
So, like Monday before tournament, the same weekend, the same week, like this time, Lille, I was like, okay, Cocotin, you convinced me, let's go. And I play Expanded like 2 days, TCG Online. I play Expanded TCG Online 2 days, and I say, okay, let's go to Stuttgart. Then Cocotin don't come, he doesn't come to Stuttgart. I was alone there, and I won the event. I won the legend, it was funny. Now he said, come, 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 and I come. Then I booked Lille 2 days before the event. And maybe it repeats and I won. Nah, it's different, it's different. But yeah, Cocotin always said me come, come, and then never come, never. That was a funny story of Stuttgart because finally I won the event. So if he doesn't say me like come, 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 I will not go in. Today's all you need to break the expanded format. I mean, I play Zorak, so it was. I didn't need to think a lot. Simply Hex Maniac, Hex Maniac, Hex Maniac. $5,000. So it was simply Hex Maniac for the winner region. That was the key. That was the key. Oh, what a surprise, Candivicable! Oh, I didn't expect it. Turn 2. Every time you face a Vicable player, you need to say in turn 2, well played, you have a good deck. Every time, people, we need to do this like a popular thing. Every time your opponent's Vicable turn 2, we need to say that. They are the best players. Big brain people. Oh, one shrine. I will be happy with one shrine or support there. That was a good one. Shrine. Curate retreat. Into this is for 80. This is for 20. I guess I put the. Oh, they have 3 retreat? Broken, so I put the fire one. Because KO my fire one. It gives you $1 billion before leaving. So, how many tools? 1, 2, 3, 4, only 4. We need more time, we need more time. Cycler, he's gonna goose my Delele, I guess. We retreat, that's broken. Oh my god, that is the Lies and the Labs version. Against my Rotom, right? The Lies and the Labs version against my Rotom. Retreat. Energy Lotto. DCE. Give me DCE, please. Cynthia. Perla Cynthia. Oh my god, no DC, why no DC? Why not DC? Oranguru, Oranguru, Ora DCE, Ora DCE, Oranguru, Oranguru, Ora DCE. Let's go! DCE tool, DCE tool, DCE tool, DCE tool! Never lucky. I mean, we can win anyway. We can win anyway. That's incredible, but we can win. Sí, Pagorita, eso he leído. You should end the 4 counter energy. I should, I know. But it's a fun, a 4 fun deck, so. We play for fun, simply. I should test for Lil and I'm playing Rotom. I should test for Lil and I'm playing Rotom. Come on. It's not, that is not serious. That is not serious. So this is 50, so we need. Yeah, it's fine. Guzma my Gorgeous? Nah, leave my Gorgeous alive. Leave my Gorgeous alive, nah. He's scared, he's afraid. He's afraid of he has 4 Guzma in the discard. Can we deck out my opponent? 4 Guzma in the discard, but can we deck out him? Okay, I don't disrespect the Rotom, okay. It's fine. We'll get rid. So let's kill this strike. What's that? So we need Rotom for DC. Oh, we have 3 DC in the discard. That makes sense. We have 3 DCs in the discard. That makes sense now. Now I understand everything. DC. another option, another option. DC. Time to scoop. Because he plays Lies on the Labs. I can't beat Lies on the Labs. It's so broken. Lies on the Labs is so broken. He's... Because he's preparing against Rotom. What I play for Lil? I'm super confused. Casi gano, sí, casi. I'm super confused for Lil. I need the juice. I need the juice. I need to play the juice. Yeah, I agree with Gabriel. I agree with Gabriel. Raticate seems better. Right? This has free retreat too? Nah, not free retreat. Yeah, what should I play? Llegaron a ese. Pero vamos, casi gano, casi. So, let's Lily. I guess. Let's counter catcher. Counter catcher, sorry. Pokemon catcher. Yes! Come on! I'm the best. I am the best. Lily 6. Party, party. Share Neas Don Roar. What is that? Oh, it's VGC. That's VGC. Darky Weakness Policy. Hey, Carnesus. How is going? I will give my DS. Yeah, maybe I play VGC, why not? VGC seems funny. Let's play VGC. Pokemon Catcher OP. Let's play VGC in Lille. Not TCG. What is that? Oh, what is super cool? The Underground Expedition. Cool art. Yeah, I know how to play VGC. It's funny. VGC is funny. VGC is funny. Let's go, Gorgeist. So we need the DC. We need the DC, right? Into the scene here. Yeah, let's go. ¿Es algo más cerca de roto en Lil? No, eso jamás. Y lo sabes. Jamás y lo sabes. Eso ya es imposible. Oh, we are weakness to Weavile. That is a KO, right? 80? 90? For resistance, 90 o 70. So close. So, we will KO for weakness. We will KO for weakness. You don't need Kukui. Why you Kukui? You don't need Kukui. Okay, so, how many tools? Only 3 or 4? 1, 2, 3 only. This deck can't win nothing. No, that top deck. Okay. We hit for. That is sad. That is sad. So we need to Cynthia and try to find a lot of stuff. That deck is not good. That deck is not good. Y el reto es una también recompensa. Claro, pero puede ser otro, ¿no? Puede ser otro. Puede ser otro, ¿no? Oh, no skateboard. Now I hit every DC, ¿no? Now I hit every DC. Right? Oh, I whiff. Now yes, right? Now yes. Ok. Oranguru for skateboard. Oranguru for skateboard. Time to scoop. I want to feel well. I will play one game with Passrock. I want to play one normal game. I want to play one normal game before end the stream. That Halloween deck, I mean, the expanded Halloween deck was super cool. We were 3-0. The expanded was super good. We were 3-0 with the deck, so that was the good one. The Rotom and the Noivern was bad. So I want to play one. Oh, now I feel like I'm playing a good deck. One of the option for Lil. Let's go. Seguro que se me quema Pokonita. Seguro. Not the cool Bass Rock. This is the good Bass Rock for me. Yeah. This is the good Bass Rock for me. This one, that one, I like it. Good top deck. Okay, so now we are facing Malamar. So this is a really good test. This is a really good test to see how the matchup goes. This is a really good test to see how the matchup works. That's really good. It's a really interesting matchup. I really like it. Where are my energies? We play 11 energies. Where are my energies? It's really important to dash the energy per turn. Where are my energies? Where are my energies? Are really important. Acrobike, energy. That is not funny. That is not funny. Ay, that is not funny. We play 11 energies. Come on. I only want one. Worst acrobike in the world. One of the worst acrobike in the world, I guess. Stance de price. Mana is 50-50, yeah, I think so. Mana is 50-50, definitely. I agree. Why are you playing copycat in Malamar and you have the copycat turn one? Something is wrong with this game. Eso pasa por jugar mazo serio, totalmente. Something is wrong with this game, come on. Something is wrong with this game. Copycat. In Malamar. Why? Please, if the wall is fair, I will top deck Beast Energy. If the wall is fair, I will top deck Beast Energy. Okay, the wall is not that fair. The world is not that fair. But it's fine. Se queda pinchado. A ver, no. Con Lican Rokukui matabas. Pues sí, no se me ocurrió. Toda la razón. De tal forma, no quiero. O sea, a ver si me explico. No quiero bajar el Lican Rock. No sé si me explico. No quiero bajar el Lican Rock. Pero sí, tenía solo un Inkai. Sí, o sea, era la jugada. Totalmente, totalmente. Tienes toda la razón. Con solo un Inkai en la jugada. Si tiene dos o tres, no quiero bajar el Lican Rock porque son dos premios. Same 6 months later energy. Pero sí, en caso de que solo tiene un Inkai, sí, te doy la razón totalmente. Te doy la razón totalmente. Por ejemplo, ahora lo voy a hacer seguro. Okay, so Psychic for 80. So now we kill this. So I guess we prepare the Lycan Rock now. So I will Ukui first. No, I will Ultra Ball this Big Pass. We don't need Big Pass in this matchup. This boy, so I guess we go for a DCE. I guess we go for a DCE. Let's kill the Malamar. Kukui. Bye bye, Malamar. DCE. KO. That seems okay. The next one we can Cloud Slash the Deoxys. So now he can KO, then with Cloud Slash and with Makargo we can try to find the Lily or Kukui or something like that. Funny game. Yeah, super funny. He copycat for 10 cards and finds only one in K. Come on. So this is gonna be the last game for today. I will be back on Monday, okay? Because I will go Lily. Thanks a lot for all people that vote on Twitter. So I need to find the play. Eso pone. Okay. Why you attach the energies into this? No, 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 why you do that? Why you do that? Pues eso, volveré el lunes. El stream. Cargo for Cinti, I guess. Next turn. Easy game. Tiene otra pinta que no ven. Tiene otra pinta. Tiene por la pinta de que es malillo. Es malillo. Thanks, Jeremy. Yeah, I will enjoy for sure. I need to choose a deck. When I choose a deck, I will enjoy for sure. Marshadow, but you have no Malamars. Oh, oh. You have no Malamars. Secret deck? Maybe, Fungi. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Maybe. Rukruf. Rukruf. Que no despistas. yeah, this one is I know this Cocotin. It's not that good, I guess. I don't know what I'm gonna do next time, so we'll put Acrobat in the top. I guess we can't lose this game. I guess we can't lose this. We can't lose this game. Finally, some Malamars, but he has promos Malamars, so he enters some codes. Imagine he plays Choice Band. Imagine he pays choice fund. Nah, Jeremy. I don't expect the blowers. Depends, but maybe one, two. I mean, if you play Macargo, yeah, because you can put it turn that you need. So what he can copy? Mimikyu, Deoxys, what can you copy? Necrozma is not KO, 190. Hey, Bulldozvina, what do you expect about the meta in Latin America International? The meta, I guess, will be crazy because the new set is legal. So without testing, I will hope the same meta like Japan, like Blaze Fallon, Malamar, Zoroark decks, Arena Ninetales decks, Buzzwole. So with no previous reference, I will expect like the same like Japan, maybe Japan results, but we have no idea. So I don't know. Let's see. It's gonna be crazy. You can face every new deck. Dangerous Rogue GX. Hume. What's the play? I'm playing today like 10 hours Pokemon TCG with no stop. Poor Lil. I should take some rest. Because I'm playing like 10 hours today. Poor Lil, because I didn't plan to go Lil, so now that I go, I need to test. But yeah, the good thing is that I'm between two decks. That is the good thing, I'm between two decks. Not more. The thing is that both decks are good. So, not sure. Flip a coin. Yeah, two Bedif? Nah, not two Bedif. One Bedif, and the other is okay. One is Bedif, and the other deck is okay. I don't know if. But it's a special event, I'm gonna do bad anyway. I always do bad in special events, so. Should I play the Bedif? Or should I play the okay deck? But more funny deck. Inkay. Hehe. Nah, not to believe. Nah. Something like that, Jeremy, more or less. I want to win against Vika Ray. That's my goal. I want to win against Vika Ray. That's the goal. Or at least have some have the advantage in the matchup. And I will be super happy. What the DNA? What the DNA? Let's go. You. Bye bye, Inkay. Sorogoli? Send me a list of Sorogoli and I play it. And pray for misplay? No, I don't want to pray for misplay. I don't want to pray for misplay. That's not how it works. Okay, so thanks a lot to to everyone for being here. Hope you enjoy. Oh my god, 700 versus points in one day. Should I stop? Thanks a lot to everyone. Hope you have fun. Hope you enjoy this Halloween day, Halloween decks. I will prepare the travel tomorrow. So no stream tomorrow. I will go Lille Friday. So I will back on Monday here. Así que bueno, volveré el lunes, ¿vale? Con el nuevo horario. So I will back on Monday with the new schedule and with my report of Lille. Hopefully I can top 32. It's my goal. Try to get some points. So my goal is try to top 32 at least. So wish me luck. Please wish me lucky. Yeah, follow me on Twitter so you can't miss the updates. If I do well, if I do bad, stuff like that. Hope you enjoy the Halloween day and see you on Monday. So thanks a lot to everyone. Have a good night. Have a good Halloween day. And yeah, see you.